रिटायर्ड पर्सन्स एसोसिएशन रजिस्टर्ड नंबर 103/2008 आंध्र प्रदेश APRPAAP। प्लीज ऑब्जर्व ईपीएस 95 पेंशनर्स रिबेलियन डे ऑन 16/11/2020। ईपीएस 94 पेंशन स्कीम स्टार्टेड ऑन 16/11/2020। दि स्टोन इज फिनिश्ड। Despite the initial objections of some trade unions to the scheme's policies, the then Central Congress government unilaterally enforced and betrayed the working class by ignoring them. So it is no exaggeration to say that 65 lakh EPS 94 pensioners across the country are living a miserable life of not being able to do any work in old age by taking the meager pension. In the beginning, we will improve the scheme and make it profitable for the workers. This is said by the government. The courts have also been sidelined in a way that it is still unheard of today. The Modi government, which came to power in 2014, has promised to provide a minimum pension of ₹3,000 with drought allowance. There is no result even after 6 years. Putting committees on committees has done nothing but time spending. EPS 94 pensioners are the same as government retired employees who have worked in various public and private sectors and contributed to the development of the country are becoming disillusioned and frustrated in the hope that the promises given by the central government in old days will be implemented. No matter how many petitions are filed by pensioners across the country on these issues, no matter how many struggles are made and finally demanded the implementation of the assurances given by some MPs in parliament, there is no result. The central government and EPFO have filed review petitions in the Supreme Court against the Kerala High Court's decision to implement higher option for all EPS pensioners and pay higher pension on their maximum wages. Eventually, the Supreme Court also watered down the case by postponing the verdict or judgments. Even the Supreme Court has no mercy on EPS pensioners who are leading merciful lives in old age. The attitude is very unfortunate. That is why the scheme was introduced in 25 years on occasion of the completion of the night. All India Coordinating Committee of EPS 94 pensioners are called for the observance of the Day of Rebellion at all PF offices and central government offices, post offices in Andhra Pradesh under the auspices of the APRPA. We appeal to all pensioners to unite in the program and contributed to the solution of the problems of EPS 94 pensioners. APRPA State Committee.